Well, Washington state residents can now buy marijuana the same way you buy a candy bar from a vending machine. The Zazz marijuana machine opened Tuesday in Seattle. The company that makes it says the vending machine is the first age-verifying, climate-controlled, self-service dispensary. The machine's creator said the self-serve dispensary was a logical next step for the marijuana market. And there's never an unattended machine. There's always an employee around to check ID before you buy.